good afternoon from Salzburg, where Liverpool need a positive result tonight to progress to the knockout stages of this Champions League trophy they're aiming to defend. A win or a point will secure the safe route of Liverpool. How does this rank, this place, this time of year?
It's gorgeous, isn't it? It's just Christmas. You know, the Austrians going to be friendlier, got them all wine. Christmas market. Just great, where you want it.
Andy Wiggins follows Liverpool on all of these European adventures. How much are you looking forward to this one tonight?
Yeah, I mean, it's quite a decisive game, isn't it, really? I mean, it'd be nice to get through this, really, and just get into those knockout stages and at least kind of go as far as you can in this, because you never know, you've got to keep pushing on your sport and come away with the Champions League and the league this year. You know, it's not unfeasible, is it? I mean, they've got the team at the moment, you know, to say the way they play, and they're head and shoulders above everyone else, and you know, just keep that run going as long as possible.
Jürgen Klopp makes three changes to this side tonight. It means that Naby Keita keeps his place in the team, and back come Gini Wijnaldum, Trent Alexander-Arnold and Sadio Mane.
Chances, of course, but I think we neutralized them in the chances. I could make the saves. Virgil, it's here on my side, putting pressure.
Virgil's playing with the lights.
Yeah, don't be too close, man. But we are happy. I'm happy with the result, and I'm happy with what we did on the pitch.